I'm gonna make all my exes say, oh, this is for the time that we touch a bullet. I'm better off.